What is going on, Twitch? Hedge is back. We're going to be playing some more Resident Evil 7 tonight. I decided to do some work on my stream setup before I got on tonight, so let me know how everything runs. Everything looks like it's running pretty okay. I got a noise gate for the microphone, so I don't push constantly on and off. And I have the audio actually pushing through the HDMI. I figured out how to do that with my capture card, so I don't know if that'll make a difference or anything. But at the last thing, I did figure out the screen tearing from yesterday, so hopefully the game will look a lot better this time. Without further ado, let's get into this. Hopefully nothing crashes on me. So if I keep looking back, I apologize. Okay, that was interesting. Okay, so I don't like the fact that it won't let me start the game. That was weird. Alright. So. Display. Or graphics. Alright. So 920, 1080, 144. Full screen. Frame rate locked at 60. That should, in theory, fix the screen tearing from last stream. Excuse me. Yeah, I've been working on getting this area all cleaned up, too, so. I mean, I got a pair of headphones on the way over. Like, actual gaming headphones, as much as I hate saying it. I need something better than these. So that's gonna be a whole nother fun trying to figure all that out. Alright. Let's take a look. Very freaking annoying. Still screen tearing for some reason. Right across the middle. God! That was Perry. Letting me know that I was streaming. Thank you, Perry. I mean, this we can try that. Still ridiculous screen tearing. VSync. For SNGs, let's turn off VSync. Still screen tearing. Oh my god. It's even worse on my end too, which is even funnier. It's a never-ending battle. Variable. Oh boy. So I'm definitely at 144Hz right now. Well, right now it's showing 153, which is even funnier. Lock it at 30, see what that does. Still screen tearing on that end. Man, this is just going to be a game that's going to be screen tear ridden, as unfortunate as that is. I mean, it looks a little bit better at 60. Rendering. Interlaced. Maybe that'll make a difference. Tearing right down the middle. Yeah, this is unfortunate. I'm seriously done fighting with this thing. Okay, we'll start this crap now. So, nothing I want. The garage where I got the shit scared out of me. God, that's gonna bother the shit out of me. That open. still there, being all creepy and shit. It is way too fucking quiet. That's actually what I need. Yeah, God knows what.
Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl is giving us a gift. Which in a word means...
How is she not dead? Seriously? What am I supposed to do with this stupid asshole? Why the hell did I do that? God, I wanted to crouch. What the fuck? Just kill me already. Get it over with. Hitting me right now.
That's not very nice.
Okay, so yeah. Obviously, you can't kill him. What the hell do you want me even to do? I mean, at most, I think I can just run for it. There's no other way out, so I gotta run for it.
Heck of a thing, man. This sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
Yep, I'm running.
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which in a word means... you're fucked! Don't you go anywhere!
Seriously, what the fuck am I even supposed to do with this guy? Got it.
Just shut up.
Come here, shotgun. The fuck did he go? God damn it! Excuse me, sir, I'm just trying to get by. I mean, I think I had the right idea.
I don't know what she ever saw in you.
Yep. Okay. Hiding in the shadows. Whoa. I tried. There was an attempt.
Think of dying, man. Sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
My little girl has given us a gift.
Where did he even go? I don't hear him. Watch, as soon as I try to do that puzzle, he's gonna come up and fuck my shit up. Thank God it doesn't have to be accurate.
Who builds this?
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
I see you.
Oh, God!
I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man.
I swear to God, if he's in here. I can combine for amp. Yes, I can. There we are. Combine those two. Need a Kim bag. Take that though. That's what I need. Son of a bitch. I don't know what that is, but I want it. Ooh! Ammo stacks, thank God. All these freaking lockpicks, goodness. Trying to dump out maggots and it won't let me. I like to close it now. It's just gonna stay there and make noise. That's fine. This is bad, like, gooey creature bad.
What the?
That better be the end of you. Peace. So another safe room, I guess you'd call it. Of course it is. Thank God that transfers too. A shotgun barrel. I really don't want to be down here. No, I don't. Oh, God. Dude, this is... No! This door were not locked behind me. Ugh. At least those guys are killable, I assume. Haven't had one come back yet. Note to self, 3 headshots, they're done. Take him out when ready. You know how to open a door. 3 A's and a hand. Okay. Ah, hell. The dog head is in here, though. I seriously hate that sound. Okay. Continuing on. Clip. Ugh! Full magazine. seriously hate the sounds. Now keeping that open. Big slimy son of a bitch, come on. Where are you at? Something tell me all these victims that I've turned are these guys I'm knocking out right now. Oh, don't you run away from me like that. You son of a bitch! Oh, come on! There's one behind me too. Come on! So many parried platypuses. Alright. So nothing surprising so far. Except for yummy gross creatures. I gotta work on those headshots though. God. That's ridiculous. Strong chem fluid. The hell does that do? If it makes shotgun shells, I'm like, oh, that's nice. I would like to have a shotgun first. I want that, though. Alright. Strong first aid. See, now that's just... I don't know. You can always use better health, whatever. So this room is, at least has two. handgun ammo at the ready. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay. Anyone else want to play? I seriously don't like where this is going. Oh, hell no. Oh, fuck off. That took way more ammo than it needed. Oh, horse shit. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, hell no. I was gonna say, I freaking heard you, come on. What? Ugh. Okay, maybe I need the stronger ammo. I see the first couple, three headshots, they're done. Pretty sure there's nothing else in this room. What shit hits the fan in this area. This, where we at? What the hell? I gotta make these bullets count. Oh my God. Never good. So now I don't know which way they're gonna pop up. I heard you. One of them down. Got one more still floating around. Oh my God. Oh my. God, come on. Thank you. And I swear, any more pop-up, I'm gonna be pretty pissed off. Oh, that's nice. Yeah. I really don't want to open that up. Jesus. So that'll take me back upstairs. Fuck it. I'm saving this shit. Herb. And I have two herbs. God, seriously hate the fucking ambient noises around here. So obviously that's a key. We're not taking that yet, because that might trigger something. Okay, obviously fireplace, but yeah. All the freaking lockpicks in the world, and I finally find one. Herb. Oh my God. Of course. Not this time, fucker. Jesus! Freaking shoot his head off! One more pop-up. Why the fuck did I not empty everything out? Fuck it. So I got shotgun shells for days now. Yeah, days. Me to go back. For SMGs, let's go to workshop, see if that opens up. Shit needs to stop. All right, Scorpion door. I assume there's only one. That was a handgun in there. I was about to say dual wield? Hell yeah! Alright, this asshole better not be running around still. Get back into.
You gonna have to do better than that, boy.
Seriously, man. Nice.
Don't be scared.
Sorry, saved it. For shits and giggles.
You're part of the family now.
Yeah,
thought it was actually bleeding through the floor. There's gotta be something I'm missing. Seriously. Lockpick. What do I want to pick, though? I know what I want to pick. Hopefully this asshole doesn't wake up, though. Why does it want me to pick that up and look at it? What? Yeah, we're definitely gonna end. I gotta find some way to get to that door. Wait, no! Yes. Cheat mode. Who gives a hell? All right. So, still got the scorpion key. Good. I had another bag of high-powered shit, but I guess I don't. Alright, pop. Since we're here. That's it. This is better than nothing. Alright. I swear if I go through here and this asshole's waiting for me on this, I'm gonna be pretty pissed off. Something tells me I'm fixing to get my shit fucked up. Okay. I need that scorpion door. Where are you at, asshole? Here you walking. So this old lady's gone too. Bro? Oh, okay. Either way, we're making progress. Get the fuck out. Freaking hurt him. Really? No more gunpowder? Take that too, that's fine. No. Okay. So obviously here's the location of all the dog heads. Oh shit! Damn it, man. At least he gave me a warning. Oh my god. That was fucked up. Okay. So now he's temporarily, I'm assuming, incapacitated. Now you stay down there. We are going to go get that shotgun now. Except I'm pretty sure